the parties inside, right?
I'm not big on parties, Ethan.
Well, then why do you keep coming to them?
Because you keep inviting me.
Oh. Well, fair point.
So, when do you start filming your next movie, Mr. Bankable British Actor?
Just started this week.
Really? I thought it was... never mind.
Something wrong, James?
What isn't wrong? My studio contract is up and all I directed was made by committee schlock.
Hey, come on. It's all in the past now, mate. Time for you to spread your wings. You know, that's what my director's doing right now.
And who's that?
Serena Matthews.
Oh.
What's wrong?
I went to high school with her.
Were you friends?
Not really. But seeing where I am and comparing that to where she is 10 years after graduating...
Stop it.
What?
Beating yourself up over someone else's success isn't healthy, James. Besides, come on, it's not like your career is over. You can bounce back from this.
You think so?
I've been in Hollywood for a while, mate. You'd be surprised how often it happens to people here.
Were any of these people friends of yours?
Jim, these Hollywood types are all so vapid and artificial. They'll do anything for the fame. I don't like them.
Then why do you host these big parties?
It's part of the game. If you're not on top of things, then this business, this town, it'll eat you alive. And I've seen that happen to more than I'd like to admit.
The city of angels run by devils. Irony. Thy name is Los Angeles.
I worry about you sometimes, James. You're one of the only real friends I have in this country. And I try not to take you for granted.
You too, Ethan.
Now, what do you say we go back inside, huh? Forget our problems just for a bit and have some fun.
Yeah, just give me a sec.
All right. I'll see you inside.
Fuck me.